here.
And we are Cage Team Kids! Yeah! And today we'll be showing you guys how to build your very own homemade hovercraft! You'll need a pop-top cap that you can find on sports drinks and energy drinks and some juices. You also need a CD, a blank one or an old one that you're not going to use anymore because we're going to put hot glue on it. And then you're not going to be able to listen to it anymore. So use a blank one or one that you're not going to listen to.
And our next object is a hot glue gun.
Yes,
hot glue gun. And then you'll need a small balloon. A medium balloon. A ginormous balloon!
She means or. Oh, and one more thing. You're going to need to know this. When you use a pop-top cap, when you push it up like this, well, say it was closed, you push it up like this, and then the air will release for the thing, and you close it so that the air doesn't release. Which is why we like to use pop-top caps.
Do you mean pull it up?
Yeah, you
pull
it up.
And then push it down?
Yeah. Okay, so let's get started making our hover disc.
This goal.
Yeah, so first, we're going to grab our CDs to decorate. Kai, are you going to grab your blank CD?
No. I got one of my own. A Milli Vanilli CD. I found it in Daddy's studio, and I don't think he's ever gonna listen to it ever again.
Are you sure?
Actually, no. I'm gonna decorate the blank one.
Yeah, it'll be more fun anyway.
That's got some markers.
Yeah.
It's the messiest marker box you'll ever see.
I'm gonna decorate this cheetah thing because cheetahs are my favorite animal.
I'm getting out the greens. I'm doing KHT Kids theme.
I'm doing cat and unicorn theme.
Let me use the dark green first. So I can draw the K. In our Facebook vote, who has the best disc? We'll have a post ready for you. We'll link it in the description below. So now you're gonna hot glue your pop top cap onto your disc in the middle. Make sure it's covering up the whole part.
And while Havana's doing that, I'm just gonna wait by.
And this is gonna be hot, so be sure you have parental supervision while doing this, or you can ask your parents to help you.
You can watch me blow my balloon.
No, watch me instead.
And be sure you add one layer of hot glue outside of it to create a seal so that no air gets through when we make our hover disc thingies. Okay, now to move on to my
KHT Kids plus baby cheetahs and adults.
Okay, I think this is done. Okay, Kai's is done. Now, let them dry off. And put this glue stick away. It fell on the floor. Let me blow up my balloon. Kai, move your hand or else the hot glue gun will burn you. Okay, we'll blow it up.
Oh, yeah, cool. Look, look, look.
Okay, I think mine is good. Now time to twist it. When I'm done and I put on top of the pop-top cap thingy with it closed and untwist it, make sure it is closed so that no air releases. And when you're ready, you can just release the air, but I'm waiting for them. So I'll do the lazy balloon dance after I make it happen. Whoa, cool, look. Woo. It fell off the table.
Whoa. Mine is the biggest balloon in the world.
Who wants to play hot potato?
Me.
Everyone blow up the balloon. Ready? One, two, three. It comes out. Now we have to use this one for me and Kai. Ready? Kai, start. Release it and then push.
Havana, go. Havana, go.
When the air runs out and whoever's holding it last is out. Facebook, who won the hot potato match? Do you
I
think
did.
It was me or Kai or The balloon just farted.
It was disgusting.
Oh well, who wants to race now?
Yeah, me.
Okay, let's all blow up our balloons. Okay, ready?
How are we gonna race?
And go!
Who won?
Go on our Facebook and vote. Links in the description.
Why is Tilam so big?
Mine's never made it past the finish line.
Oh, I think it was a tie.
If you're wondering why did that want to explain, thank you.
What?
You have to explain.
Oh, okay. Well, what happens is that when you release the air on the balloon, it creates this slow-moving air under that creates this air cushion that allows it to hover over any smooth surface. So you can try with different surfaces to see which ones allow it to hover and which ones don't. And then once there's no more air cushion and it can't hover anymore. And it goes back down to the ground.
That all went in my house. Okay, anyway, these two are weirdos.
Weirdos are the compliments.
Aww.
Thanks for watching this video.
If you thought it was fun and interesting,
and you learned something,
then please give this video a like and subscribe for more videos like this.
Bye.
Bye.